gentlemen, please welcome to the stage here at my place, CRACKIN.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Circle.
You guys showed up. You made it. Well, we're not going to do a lot of talking this evening. We're going to do a lot of playing and a lot of singing. And we want to thank you all right now for coming out and being a part of this sickness. We're going to do a song for you right now that Leslie and I wrote this song.
I don't know you love my man. Happy Mother's Day to all you mothers and everyone else. Male and female. Play this set for us, but they forgot the lyric sheet.
Right, that's right.
Sasha's behind me.
best thing about tonight is that you look out and you see people that we've known for a long time. And so, and it's funny, some people have that look in their face like, God, this is really funny. It's really nice. And then other people have that look like, these niggas still owe me some money. That's great. That's great, man. But you ain't your brother. So I'm not gonna tell you right now. I think I got $2 or $3. The groove is the most important thing.
Thank you.
appreciate it.
Good. It's been about 8 years since this conglomeration, plus our special guests, has ever played together, and it feels like family split up. You know, you like moved to New York, and California, Chicago. And you don't get to see
everybody
as much.
Has chance,
yeah, show them what I did, man.
Where's my baby, Sasha?
Yeah. We grew up, and we had kids. Do you believe that shit?
I teach them great words like brothers and, you know, things that are going to help these children through their years. These are things we should all know.
When I hold your hand, Furman, my pal Lester wrote. And it's so funky that we have like updated to the old CRACKIN group of songs.
Thank you.
Abrams! Ladies and gentlemen, CRACKIN.
He's a marvelous keyboard player, and give Tom a great big hand. And of course, Jerry on these saxophones.
Yeah. Yeah. Petersen. And of course, Arno Lucas.
Did I mention you?
Oh.
Rick, father of Sasha. And Sophia, you have any pictures? Everybody's so great. Jeez. People have kids. They go, oh wait. And everybody has pictures. It's good. You have any pictures back there, Katie?
She's breastfeeding right now. I'm sorry, we can't get into it.
All right, and bring my little girl up here.
What happened?
You have a little.
You want my child to see my little girl?
I'm sorry. I didn't have one.
Bring her up.
Yeah, because y'all got to see what we have made for the special gig. This is a special gig, and we got this
lady. Where's she at?
Just so y'all.
This is real fun.
This is Leslie and Sharon's newest arrival. Children through music. Now we'd like to just take a moment here and dedicate this song to Mike and Donnie who are not here, and a really special dedication to our friend GT who left us last year. And GT, wherever you are, we love you. And we're gonna rock and roll, right? Very risque type of song.
This is how these babies was made right here, if you check out this word.
This is called Jump Up On Me.
Just sitting around.
audience. It's good to see all of my friends. Everybody come down from the north and from the east and everywhere. God bless you all. Drive safe.
Ladies and gentlemen, CRACKIN. Our show.